The unthinkable has happened here. We have seen the cruel face of Putin's army. We have seen the recklessness and the cold-heartedness with which they have been occupying the city. Here in Boutcha, we saw our humanity being shattered. And it is, the whole world is mourning with the people of Boutcha.